go. Hi, I'm Joyce Murray. I'm the Member of Parliament for Vancouver Quadra, and I want to thank everyone who has signed up so far for Plastic Free July. There's still time to be part of this initiative, and if you're interested, sign up through the link below. We use way too much plastic in our society. In fact, we use about 57 million plastic straws a day in Canada, and they all go into the garbage, and much of it goes into the marine environment and affects sea life. So an easy way to take part in, to be part of the solution actually, is to opt out of using plastic straws as part of a Plastic Free July initiative and carry your own metal or a bamboo straw with you. So we have a city that has decided to ban plastic straws, and it will be the first major Canadian city to do that, and I want to acknowledge Vancouver for that. At the end of the month, I'm going to do a random draw of people who have signed up for our Plastic Free July initiative, and there will be a special prize for you if you're that person that gets drawn. In Vancouver, as a coastal city, we see the impacts of plastic on our beaches and off remote beaches as well if we travel on vacation. Let's do something about that. I was very honored last fall to be able to prepare a resolution, do some outreach and engagement on the issue of ocean plastic debris, and bring it to the attention of the Minister of Fisheries and Oceans and the Minister of Environment and Climate Change. And so I hope that you'll be part of the solution as well. Join us for Plastic Free July. There's still almost 2 weeks to go, and you might win that special prize.